Starbucks is the largest coffee shop company in the world, with over 32,000 stores. However, Starbucks isn't always successful internationally. In Israel, Starbucks only lasted from 2001 to 2003 due to a variety of reasons. For safety purposes, Starbucks only opened stores in one city, Tel Aviv. This decision, although justified, was disliked by Israeli consumers. Additionally, because Tel Aviv is famous for food, Starbucks had to compete with local companies. These companies could source premium coffee from places like Italy, which gave them a major advantage over Starbucks. Starbucks coffee didn't appeal to consumers in Israel, and their high prices made the situation even worse. These factors combined meant that Starbucks simply cannot succeed in Israel, leading to their exit in 2003. And that's why Starbucks failed in Israel.